Thank you. You might want to hit harder.
Thank you.
long was I... Storms, damn it. This isn't right. That mountain shouldn't be... And that island was... No. No, this simply isn't correct. This isn't how I remember the world at all. This will not stand.
I cannot cross running water while I am this weak.
Thank you. Don't. I'm not sure I follow. What's the point of all this? Lord Baron wants the idol. Shitface there knows where it is.
No, I get that, but why that's idol? Probably just looks like every other hunk of wood with tits carved in. My wife has dozens.
Nah, you see, this one's special.
That's what my wife says every time we pass a woodcarver and she wants to buy another blasted idol.
Your wife ever find a magic idol so special she was willing to beat a man to death over it?
There's plenty my wife is willing to beat a man, namely me, to death over. Idol's not one of them.
So either Lord Berent loves hunks of wood with tits carved in them more than your wife, or this one's special enough to beat a man to death over?
Could be, could be. Or maybe he just really loves watching a man get beat to death.
Wait for my signal.
What signal?
You will know. Oh, there's no need for you to be afraid. A little bit of pain can heighten your pleasure.
Storm's alive! It's a demon!
Lambs. Their taste never changes.
That's no demon. If it is what I think it might be, we ought to be very careful. For now. Kill it, if you can.
Come at me.
That was invigorating. You, however, seem a little worse for wear. Shall we call it karma?
Begone. Evil succubus. You had your way with me earlier. But I see through your tricks now. I see what you are.
I am a vampire, not a succubus, youngling. Do get it right. And come along now. Did they rarely hurt you? Remember this. Life always comes back to get you. And if it fails, then death won't. At least tell me you'll survive long enough to answer my questions.
I don't...
This is how things are going to go, James. I need answers, and you have them. Clearly, you have reverted to being a useless hunk of meat. So I'm going to get what I want by turning you into... Hush, little one. Your superior is talking. Yes, well, good thing I'm not turning you for your sparkling wit. Embrace my gift.
Okay, James, listen.
What is this?
If you let me talk...
It hurts. Oh, storms. It burns.
James, control yourself, please. You're only making a fool of... Well, you've already been a fool before, so you may as well carry on being one.
No. No, no, no. You don't know what this is. This pain.
Oh, so dramatic.
You don't know what this is.
Really? Do you somehow believe that the vampire that made you a vampire doesn't know what being a vampire feels like? Come now. One of those is still alive. Feed.
Feed?
Yes, yes. That one's heart is still beating. Go on. It'll stop your incessant whining. You have to.
Ah! That was disgusting. Storms, I need more!
This hunger will accompany you forever. Yet that way madness lies. For now, you must learn control. You know something I need you to share with me.
Know what?
James, you took my idol from me. I'm positive you didn't know what you were doing. Easily manipulated, it seems. But now I need you to show some initiative and tell me where it is.
I gave it.
What did you just say?
I took it for the Seekers. But these thugs had other ideas. They talked about the wealth and power they will earn for themselves. How they set up a camp nearby, from which they planned to put the whole of Thulgatha under their control. Believe me, it wasn't my intent. I'm not stupid. I knew they weren't as righteous as the Seekers, but... Storms, what have I done?
After all these years, Seekers still exist. Could they be the same ones? Common bandits, you say? Perhaps it is time someone paid them a visit.
Wait! I gave you your answers, and now you must give me some in return. What have you done to me? What is this overpowering hunger I feel? And why does the night seem so much brighter?
You are becoming a vampire. But, unlike me, you are just a fledgling. The sun won't kill you, but it will make you feel weak. Avoid the fire. It will tear your skin as if you were made of straw. You need to feed. Otherwise, you might lose control and hurt people around you. And another inconvenience is that if you don't drink blood, people will begin to notice that you are no longer alive.
No longer alive? What do you mean by that? Am I dead?
As I have already stated, you are no longer alive, James. Honestly, those thugs should thank me for doing their work. But saying that you are dead would be oversimplifying it. You are so much more now.
No, wait! I have more questions. Please, don't leave me here!
In all honesty, you may not make it through your first night. And I have not the time nor patience to deal with a fledgling right now. So walk with your own feet, and if you do survive this night, find me. If you manage that, then I will know that you're worth teaching. think I hear shouting. Someone needs help. This way.
Kill the farmer. Kid, you run back to your village. That should send the right message.
Well, what do we have here?
What are you doing?
Those people need help, so I'm helping them.
Let's get to it then.
Is that all you've got?
Thank you so much, stranger.
My name is Kalyskah. This is...
Your friend?
Her name is Marisha.
Yes, but she's...
Well, about her...
We have no judgments here. We, from Kelhold, used to oversee a haven for wayward souls and oddities. But that was before the quarantine started. I'm more concerned about her injury.
Just a flesh wound, really. Why are there now two sexy vampire ladies in front of me?
Hold on a moment. Why were those men trying to kill you?
Your friend is bleeding badly. I'll explain everything once we get to my place.
The stars have such beautiful voices. Is the grass usually purple at this time of the year?
Come on, it's this way.
I think I hear shouting. Someone needs help. This way.
What you saw today was just a glimpse of what we've been dealing with for months. Ever since the quarantine started and we had to close the hotel. If you'd like to help us, I suggest you speak to the Elder. Maybe you could help around the farm. That room will be yours for as long as you need it.
Quarantine? And I must apologize, but, well, I never asked for your name.
Ah, yes. In the panic and rush of the moment, it must have slipped my mind. I am Avrion. Welcome. You may stay as long as you like. You will find that there is not much else to do since the gates of Gullenheim are closed, but I'm afraid I don't know as much about the matter as the Elder does.
I will see you in the morning, then. Don't let the bandits bite.
Who is behind this?
I was supposed to sleep for a century.
I can conquer your coffering. Set me free from this duty. Will I finally be truly dead?
It still hurts. How can it
still hurt? Don't hurt. Set me free from this duty.
I'm safe. I'm safe.
Safe.
Good morning, Kalyskah. How is your wound? A thing of the past. Shortly, I will cast the charm to conceal my nature and look more like a human, but let me ask you a question. What is your plan? For the final time, I'm going to...
You're going to kill Ever, yes, yes. But how will you find him? How will you reach him? And once you find him, how will you kill him? You're running on fumes. I can see it in how you move. And in your eyes. You're pale and need to rest.
I'm always pale.
Don't be difficult. What importance is this blood gem to you?
My power depends on it.
I need a moment. Time to think.
I agree. Not a bad choice, sweetie. Meditation brings clarity and consideration.
Time. There's simply not enough time. For 10,000 years, I walked the earth. Before I slept, 10,000 years of history was touched by my hand. There is much I still need to learn of this changed world after my awakening. But that can wait. I must make haste before my gem falls into the wrong hands. And tell me, demoness, what is your plan?
To find food, shelter, a peaceful night of sleep. A calm mind does wonders for vengeance, yes? You need it too, I think. You need rest.
I've had enough rest. I don't need rest. I need to do something about my blood gem. James had mentioned a bandit camp nearby. If I find this place, I guarantee I can find the people who stole it.
You told me what this blood gem is. But would a human be able to harvest its power?
Not without a heavy cost to their sanity. But that's not the only thing that worries me. Did you see an old man that seemed to be giving orders to the one trying to make James squeal and tell them where the idol was?
I did notice that. Fancy armor that man had.
Not just fancy. The golden symbol on his chest represents the infinite and the always renewing cycle of the storm of life. I believe those men to be the Seekers. The same group that fought me centuries ago, thousands of years ago. I don't know how much time I have lost, but they were the group that wounded me so fatally that I was forced to create the blood gem and fall into a deep slumber in order to heal. What is so funny?
I just realized that when you said to James that life always comes back to you, you were talking a bit about yourself. A little laugh about our own disgrace always helps us put things into perspective. And you can't get worried if you can laugh about whatever is happening. It helps you see what's in front of you. Like that small town in the distance.
What about that?
I spoke to Averion early this morning. That is Millhaven. It used to belong to a well-off family before the bandits took over a few years ago. It might be the camp James was referring to.
I see. I should go there at once. Are you coming?
I better not leave this place until I feel strong enough to cast a glamour and conceal my identity.
Do you need me to help you somehow?
I'm a succubus, dear. Help is always handy. But in this case, I don't think there is much to do but wait. I'll let you know if I need anything. However, perhaps you could put that desire for help toward others.
Indeed. For all I know, amongst my travels I may find someone worthy of joining me, as I give rise to the Karnstein Legion once more.
Or you could just help them, for the sake of doing a good thing.
I should go. I have urgent business to attend to.
Thank you.